William Armstrong was born July 28, 1822, died June 9, 1914. He was a Canadian artist and one of the early professional artists of Toronto, Ontario. He studied art in Ireland, then completed an apprenticeship in England with the Midland Railway to become a railway engineer. He immigrated to Canada in 1851, settling in Toronto and began work with the railway. He found a market for his artwork with the Illustrated News, who covered the events in the colonies. His watercolors of local events and scenes were reproduced as monochrome wood engravings so they could be included in these weekly periodicals.